What's going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another diverse roleplay video. Thank you guys for I almost said DVRP. That's crazy. Thank you guys for all the love and all the support on previous videos. I really do appreciate it. Today I'm gonna be going in with the 2015 Dodge Demon. Somebody has requested me to use the Dodge Demon, so I decided I'm gonna use the Dodge Demon. I haven't really used this much. I would say even in the last server, it's not gonna be the same thing as in the last server. By the way, this thing is a little slower, but you can still drift it and stuff, bro. Oh, don't crash into that. You can still drift and stuff, do some nice things. The problem with the last server's one is that it was way too fast, unrealistically fast. But now I got one that's, you know, just as spinny, you know. But anyways, yeah, I like this one. I don't really got a plan today, so I might just drive around, rip it up. You know how girls, guys, like in real life, they go out to like Mexico and stuff to do some street races and stuff like that. I'm gonna treat Blaine County like it's Mexico, you know, like just a place where there's not many cops, just to go and drift around and do some illegal driving kind of things. Gonna test out my driving skill a little bit here today, but yeah. But before I can do that, I gotta get gas. I gotta put on my seatbelt as well. Oh, almost hit that thing. Now, I really gotta drive well. Unless they are, if I decide to run, that's a lag spike. If I decide to run, I gotta make sure that, you know, I lose them quickly, you know, because those cop cars are gonna keep up with me a little bit. So I gotta lose them quickly if I want to have any hopes of getting away. So we gonna see what happens, though. Maybe we can get some saves later on, some more saves. We don't have many people in server right now, but okay, that doesn't work. But we can see if we can get some like other saves and stuff. We can probably do some street races and stuff. I have other cars. I would have to register some more, but I want this character to be like, this is Javon Miller, by the way. He's the third Miller brother, the youngest one, but he's not really into crime like his brothers. He's more or less into cars and driving and stuff like that. So yeah, that's kind of what I'm thinking about this guy. And this demon does not look bad at all. Like, looks pretty good. Thought that was a cop for a second there, honestly. I'm gonna just rip it up into grapeseed a little bit real quick and then see what's gonna happen here. Imagine just driving normally and seeing this guy and this car just rip it up around a corner right in front of you, just drifting it. What I do want to do is change how the car sounds a little bit. Oh, that's a ramp right there. Kind of like the lower growl of the other one. This one sounds a little bit raspy, which I don't necessarily like. And yes, this is more or less a mod we added in for O'Neill Farms to make it have more trees and more stuff. A farm shouldn't look so bare, you feel me? Oh, I'm driving badly. Anyways, I gotta check something real quick. Be right back. I'm gonna be recording. Alright, let's see what this bad boy can do.
Did you say something? My headset died.
No, I just said hi, and then I'm gonna see what this bad boy can do. Yeah. Ooh. This car takes so much more skill to drive than the other one, the other driver. A demon. Oh, I'm about to catch a ticket. I'm about to catch a ticket. Oh, he caught me. Yeah. I'm catching a fat ticket for that shit I just did. I came drifting through an intersection. He caught me. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna see how many tickets I can get before I get arrested, I guess. Turn the car off so he doesn't think I'm gonna run or something. I'm gonna give him a deep voice, be like, yo, what's up, how you doing? Yeah, I'm catching a fat ticket.
Where you at?
CV Road 2046. Think it is probably caving. Can't tell. BCSO.
Hey! Oh, don't be sticking your hand out your window.
Yeah. He's getting ants because I stuck my hand on my window. There it is.
What are you doing? There's no need to stick your hand out of your window. Can you stop? Okay.
Oh, no, it was Cameron. Bro, the beastie is still cursed. Damn.
Run or whatever.
Let me get my deep voice ready.
How's it going, sir? I'm Deputy Cameron with the Blaine County Sheriff's Office. I pulled you over today because you sped around that corner real fast and kind of went in the dirt. You saw that? Also, I think there's a stop sign up there, right?
Yeah. Sorry about that.
Okay, is there a reason why you're fumbling around with your hands? You know, put them out the window and stuff like that?
Nah, you know, with the crap that's been going on recently, I don't want no mistakes, so I showed you my hand.
Oh, no, you're good. We're not like that here. We're not dumb. All right, can I get some license registration proof insurance on the car here?
Yeah, it's in the gov box. Can I go and get it?
Yeah, of course. Do you have any, just for my safety, do you have anything in the vehicle I should be worried about?
Nope, I don't got no firearms, I don't got no drugs, I don't got nothing like that. It's a new car.
Alright, no problem. I just ask that to everyone that has stuff in the glove box.
The poor spirit. That's a
nice car. Okay.
He was like, that's a nice car. Holder. And deputy the insurance.
Are you saying something, sir? Because if you are, your mouth is cutting out.
Oh no! I'm going in what my folder here.
What is that Tesla doing?
Tesla. He called it a
Holy
Tesla.
Holy crap! What was he doing?
Yeah, he was off. He just came from the.
He called that a Tesla. He was like, "What's that Tesla doing?"
How can a Tesla even go that fast on dirt?
Sir, I don't think that's a Tesla. That's a Porsche Taycan. Come on, man.
That is a Porsche.
Why? Said Tesla.
Same difference.
Man, damn. That's like a $100,000 difference in a car right there.
Holy crap. All right, sit tight for me. Oh, did you have your ID? Oh, here you go. Okay.
Here it is. What's in my wallet? There you go, sir.
Thank you. Okay, sit tight for me.
This is a nice charger you got, JK. It's a
charger.
Look, I know. I'm just messing. Damn. I'm just messing.
What the heck?
Oh, you're being a little disrespectful right there.
Holy crap!
Yeah, it's a nice demon.
Are you headed to tonight?
Driving around, no way important, really. Just got the car, so figure it out. I'll test it out a little bit.
I mean, yeah, it is a nice car, if I do say so.
Thinking of getting it repainted, but I don't know. But I don't know which color to go with. A lot of reds and stuff like that, but I don't know, it's kind of like the black. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't even gonna hold you.
Yeah, I like black on cars too. I have a lifted Jeep that I drive when I'm off duty, and it's matte black.
Ah, got you. I'm looking to get one of them BMWs though. I like a little foreign sometimes.
BMW, yeah, I like those.
And when I work my way up the food chain, I'm gonna probably invest in something a little bit faster, you know, something a little bit meaner, like a turbo 911 or something like that. I don't know, we'll see.
All right, today, sir. Here's your information back.
All right, thank you.
I'm just going to be letting you off with a written warning because you are being very nice and, you know, cooperative and stuff like that.
Appreciate that.
Yeah, also you have no priors, but I do have one question. So you said you don't have any firearms, but you do have a firearms license. So is there a reason why you don't have any firearms, but have a license?
Haven't bought it yet.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, yep, you're free to go when we... both get back in our cars, all right?
All right.
All right, have a good night.
You too.
I'll keep my eyes out for that Tesla. Or
Tesla.
Yeah, I saw it pass this last time. I don't know if they're related somehow, but yeah. I will as well. Yep.
He keeps calling your car Tesla, Omar. This guy. Alright, where are you at?
I'm in Sandy.
Shit, he was behind me. I was gonna rip it down the road.
Oh, one of my characters has two wheels.
Hmm?
One of my characters has two wheels on.
Two what?
Two wheels.
Oh, there it is. Not the character you have now, right? Jesus, I've got 120 through Sandy. That's crazy.
I thought I just told your password.
Oh, really? I was thinking of changing the sound of this car, but bro, this sounds amazing right now. I don't even see you. Here, what? 3000?
Yeah. Wait. I'm at the van motion.
Oh, he got the Urus out. I'll rip that thing up. I'm in this car. Oh, idiot. Gotta go and get this repaired now.
Oh, this is not tall.
It's a straight, it's a performance SUV. You think it's gonna turn? I heard you just ate mad shit.
Yeah, almost eating that cactus.
There it is. Where did you go?
I'll come back. I'm in San Diego.
I'm heading on the route to the scene. You motherfucker. I'ma call it.
This, wait, there's a cop on him.
He didn't even hear that I just ate some mad shit right there. I'm surprised you didn't hear that I ate some mad shit right there.
Alright, I'm getting units out here.
Yeah.
Let me move my vehicle real quick.
Like. Figured you would hear that though.
I'm helping the cops.
Oh dear. Dear me.
You total fucker!
You move. Thank you. Oh. How's it going, sir? Are you speeding again?
No, I don't know what you're talking about. No.
Oh, you're not the same guy.
Yeah, but my buddy. Oh. He just clashed.
Oh. Oh. Okay. Hold on. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go. I'll be right back.
Yeah, I got cut off by a car. Trying to avoid it, he crashed into the guardrail. I'll just tell him that through dash cam. Well, this is a good excuse for me to go and get a vehicle that can match that.
His door's locked. Do you know this guy?
Yeah, this is my buddy. We were just driving around. He was going the speed limit, and I'm pretty sure a car cut him off when he crashed.
Alright, this might sound a little bit crazy, but you won't have to have a spare key to his car.
I don't think I have any spare keys to his car, though.
Alright, yeah.
Might be something in his car, though. I'm not sure. I can look if you want.
I might have to break the windows just so we can get the door unlocked.
I can shoot it out if you want.
I can shoot it out. There it absolutely is. Guy, I can shoot it out. That's hilarious. I'm sorry for laughing, but that is hilarious.
Need me to help you though?
Hey, can you hear me?
Okay, what's
that? Devon Miller. They got the ambo out.
Oh, Javon, can you hear me, man?
But what happened?
Some ass will cut you off. You're gonna be all right.
Oh no, not my brand new car.
Hello, sir.
Oh, my head hurt.
Can you open this door, deputy, if you can?
Yep, I just unlocked the car.
Okay. Hello, sir, can you hear me?
Yeah.
All right, we're just real quick here. Where's the most pain at right now?
My head.
Your hand?
My forehead. And the back of my neck.
Alright. Okay. Did you get the seatbelt off you?
No.
Alright, does your neck hurt at all? Do you feel any pain or stress in your neck?
Back of my neck.
Okay.
Some whiplash.
Your whiplash. Okay, I'm gonna go grab a neck brace because he might have a neck injury. So I don't want to remove him from the car here real quick and, you know, cause any more damage. So hold on. Alright, sir, I'm just gonna just slide this in the back of your neck, okay? You might feel a little pain at first, but when it's all in there, it'll feel just like it was right now, okay?
Alright.
All right, let me. Whoa! Hey, what are you doing over there, sir?
I'm also spazzing, so I'm up there.
Okay.
I actually pulled out a gun.
Oh, dear.
Okay. Okay. Deputy, I'm going to have you help me real quick, take him out of the car and put him on the stretcher here.
All right.
Okay, so the neck brace should take care of his neck. Shouldn't make it flex at all, but really just grab his... I'll grab the his upper body, support him better, and Alrighty. Then just grab his legs, put him on the stretcher, and I'll take him over to the hospital.
Boy.
Okay. Let's lower the stretcher down.
Gotta change character now.
Alright, let's move back over here. Oh, shoot! Oh my ambulance! Oh! Okay.
Got it.
Alright, stand back this time. Oh, my ambulance.
Dude. Ambo.
Alright, I don't see any damage.
Ambo Lambo. They just let you get in my car. You could have easily taken up evidence there. Well, now I gotta get a different car.
How's it going, sir? You feeling okay back there?
Yeah, I'm good. Did you say
my... Alright, tell me if you feel any more pain in the back of your neck. Okay, while I drive you here. You shouldn't. There's a lot of suspension on here. You shouldn't feel anything. Too much, but let me know.
Alright,
I'll
do.
I'm also like an escort by ambulance, so it's like,
There it is. I can escort the ambulance. Oh, that light pattern looks amazing.
Oh, about missed a turn. Oh, shoot.
Medic 10.
Oh. Okay. Well, that works. Guess I got you out of the back there.
Yes, sir.
Okay, I'm just gonna check you in here.
Alright, well now I gotta switch character.